Hello friends, Dragon Solutions, and in this video we'll be taking up Class 7th Maths Chapter Number 2, Fractions and Decimals, Exercise 2.5, Question Number 6 we will start with. In this video we're going to start with Question 6 and continue further with the questions. Now, the Question Number 6 states we have to write the place of 2. Now, we have to find 2 in each and every question and figure out what place it is at. First question, which is 2.56, 2 is just before the point. Now when we mark these, it is 1s. So 2 into 1 or 1's place. So we can say that first answer is 1's place, because this is known as 1's place. Now coming to the second question, we have to take up these two places. Now 1 in 21, 1 is at 1's place and 2 is at 10th place. So that means 2 into 10 also 10's place. So first, as you know, it was 1's place, second it is 10's place. Coming to the third, here we are not counting before the point, we are going to count after the point. So this place is the 10th place, 10th place. So 2 here is at the 2 into 1 upon 10 is equals to 10's place, which is T-E-N. Now we're going to add T-H-S instead of 10 before the point. After the point, it is 10s. Similarly, coming to the fourth question, this is the 10s place and this is the 100th place. So we're going to do it. 2 into 1 upon 100 is equals to 100th place. 100th place. Coming to the last quest part, this is 10th, this is 100s, and this is 1000th place, which also states 2 into 1 upon 1000 or 1000th place. So now this was your question 6. Now let's come to question 7. Coming to question number 7, question number 7 says Dinesh went from place A to B and from there to C. Now this question is about comparing basically with and subtracting with the help of decimals. So now Dinesh went from place A to B and from there to C, and A is 7.5 kilometers from B and B is 12.7 kilometers from C. Now, similarly, Ayub went from A to D and from there to C, where D is 9.3 kilometers from A and C is 11.8 kilometers from D. Now, who traveled more and by how much? There are two first steps we'll solve. Dinesh, how much he traveled? So, we're going to find first is distance travelled by Dinesh. Now Dinesh travelled from A to B and from there to C, which is 7.5 kilometers and 12.7 kilometers is equals to A to B and B to C, 7.5 plus 12.7 kilometers. Now we are going to add 7.5 plus 12.7 kilometers, which gives us 20.2 kilometers, This was the distance travelled by Dinesh. Now let us mark first of all this and make it in a box because it's going to come further in the question. Now, distance travelled by Ayub. Now, Ayub travelled from A to D and from there to C. So, we are going to come from A to D and then from D back to C, in which it is given 9.3 plus 11.8 gives us 21.1 kilometers. Now, we know this, the distance travelled by both of them. This is the distance travelled by Ayub, 21.1, and 20.2 travelled by Dinesh. Now, coming to the last part of the question, who travelled more and by how much? It is very evident who travelled more because you know that 21.1 is greater than 20.2. So this you already know, that 21.1 is greater than 20.2. So very evidently we can say that Ayub travelled more. Now they also ask us how much. By how much? Very simple, we are going to subtract 21 by 1 and 20 minus 2. 21 by 1 minus 20.2 gives us 0.9 kilometers. So now we can state that Ayub travelled more by 0.9 kilometers, which makes it clear how to solve this question. First, we will be finding total distance travelled by both Dinesh and Ayub. Then, we sorted out whose length or the distance covered was greater, which made us clear that 21.1 is greater than 20.2. So, by making sorting it, we made that Ayub had greater distance. So now we can just subtract to get how much, which was 0.9 kilometers. This was question 7. Now let us come to question 8. So now coming to question number 8. Question number 8 suggests Shyama bought 5 kg and 300 grams apples and 3 kg 250 grams of mangoes, whereas Sarla brought 4 kg 800 grams of oranges and 4 kg 150 grams of bananas. Now, who bought more fruit? It is very similar to the previous question we did. So, we're going to just start with fruits. Bought by Shyama. So we know fruits which were bought by Shyama were 5 kg 300 grams plus 3 kg 250 grams. Now when you add up 5 kg 300 grams and 3 kg 250 grams like this, I'll show you how you add up. You get eight kg 550 gram. Now this was the amount of fruits which were bought by Shyama. Now similarly, coming to fruits bought by Sarla. Now when it comes to Sarla, she bought 4 kg 800 grams and 4 kg 150 grams. So now this is 8 kg and 950 grams of fruit. So now it is very evident, again you can see who has bought more fruits. So we can say Sarla bought more fruits. See, you have to evenly prove how Sarla bought more fruits. So you are going to write that 8 kg is 950 grams is greater than 8 kg 550 grams. Now you have to state it, because otherwise the teacher won't say, she can deduct your marks that you didn't prove that how did Sarla bought more fruits. You have to mention this step is very important. And for more clearness, we can just write Sarla bought more fruits by 400 grams. This is just for your benefit. The question asks who bought more fruits. So you have to write Sarla bought more fruits. If you want to write, you can write by 400 grams. So this was question number 8. Now let us complete the exercise by question number 9. So now coming up to question number 9, it is one of the easiest questions you will find. In this, you have to just state how much is 28 kilometers less than 42.6 kilometers. No statement required, so just write required distance. So the required distance when you have written, very easily you can write 42.6 kilometers. Minus 28 kilometers, so I'll state here 42.6.0. You're going to subtract, which is 6 minus 0, 6. Put a decimal over here, then you can just, it is 12, 3, which is 4, and 1. So is equals to 14.6 kilometers is the answer. You just had to subtract 42.6 from 28. This was just the question. I hope you have understood all the four questions we did in this video. And if you enjoyed it, please do like the video, share the video, and subscribe to my channel, Cracking Solution. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, take care and goodbye.